During most of the 20th century, Agatha Martinez and over 50 members of her family have woven daily, many working for blanket dealers who continue to market their work. Agatha has placed her personal stamp on the thousands of blankets which she has created. She has gained special recognition for her elaborate tapestry weavings made from recycled old clothes and rags.